Hi folks, I'm here in the Lake Valley Retro Labs copying the QLE version 3.20 file differences from the master QL over the QL network to Tetroid Disk Interface with compact flash card. And as a result, after about copying 2 megabytes, the compact flash card is updated to the latest version of QLE. A disk image will be made and the package will be published for you folks to use and try on. Okay, that's it for the moment. Take care, enjoy QL tinkering, and stay healthy. Bye.